this morning, after more than 5 years of reconstruction work, Notre Dame Cathedral showed its new self to the world today. Images of a visit by French President Emmanuel Macron showed the inside of the iconic cathedral. Ceiling and stonework were rebuilt. A devastating fire in 2019 and subsequent rebuilding turned the cathedral into a no-go zone for the public. Notre Dame is set to host visitors and the faithful on December 8th.